Hello, today we are going to make a variation of Mickey Mouse or Minnie Mouse hat. We are going to use a lollipop to represent ear, so we need two lollipops. I use black balloon to make a lollipop. You can see how lollipop is done in the previously published instruction, lollipop or hand fan. When making lollipops for this sculpture, make sure to keep at least 3-inch bubble and about 1-inch flat tail at the end of the balloon. Now let's inflate a black balloon, leaving about 3-inch flat tail to make the basic three-fold head. Use a balloon to measure size of the head of person who you're making the sculpture for. I'm using my head as example. Whatever measurement you got, split it on two. It is the size of the first and the second bubble. Twist the first and the second bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made basic two-fold head. The next three bubbles we twist to make the top of the head. With my bald head as an example, the total size of the chain of the next three bubbles is the same as the first bubble. Based on it, I twist the third, about 3-inch bubble, twist the fourth, about 6-inch bubble, and then we twist the fifth, about 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the chain of the last three bubbles between the first and the second bubble. Cut off the rest of the balloon. You can do it with scissors. Tie off the end and hide it between bubbles. Congratulations, we have made slightly modified three-fold head. We can use a basic head to make huge variation of different heads and other sculptures. To make a Mickey Mouse head, we simply have to attach two ears to the top of the head. We can use this 1-inch bubbles to lock the ear directly between top bubbles of the head. I rather use three more additional 1-inch bubbles for this purpose. So let's twist the first 1-inch bubble, twist the second soft 1-inch bubble, twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock all ends of the last two 1-inch bubbles in one lock twist. The last two bubbles keep the ear in a fixed position. And the first 1-inch bubble, we can actually twist it smaller size. Well, anyway, let's cut off the rest of the balloon. Tie off the end, hide it between bubbles. In the same fashion, we have to prepare the second ear. Again, make sure to make both ears of the same size. Let's lock the last two ear bubbles between the third and the fourth head bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. In the same fashion, we attach the other ear. Simply lock the last two bubbles of the ear between the fourth and the fifth head bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations! We have made the Mickey Mouse head. The front and the back side of the head looks exactly the same. Also, we can fix ears in different positions. We can bring them close to each other, or if you want, you can put them slightly apart. Here's the ears closer to each other. I don't have at this moment anyone to give this hat to, so I'm gonna put it on myself. We can decorate Mickey Mouse head with flowers, bow, or butterflies to make it Minnie Mouse head. Inflate purple balloon, leaving about 6-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 4-inch bubble. Twist the second soft about 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. And now we lock all ends of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Let's twist the third soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. We have made the simplest bow. If you want, you can cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end, and attach the simple bow at any place on the head. I prefer to make something fancy. Use balloon to measure the size of the fourth bubble, around 7 inch. Twist the fourth soft about 7 inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft about 7 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. At this point, the sculpture looks like a bunny head. Let's lock all ends of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. We can make it look like a butterfly here, for example. Butterfly or bow, whatever it is. Another way we can fix the small bubbles inside of the loop of the bigger bubbles. To make the sculpture in this way, previously we have measured the size of the big bubbles, as you remember. So, we have made the bow or butterfly. Here's a simple bow. Now we have to attach this decoration to the head. We can attach it to the front, on the top, on the sides, or to the ears, any place. We can attach decoration in different ways. Let's do it in the same fashion as we attach ear. Twist the sixth about 1 inch bubble, even less. Twist the seventh soft 1 inch bubble. Twist the eighth soft 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock all ends of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end. Okay, it's all done. We're ready to attach the decoration to the head. For this example, I'm going to attach the bow to the front of the head, right here. Split the front bubble of the head on two parts of the same size. Lock the last two purple bubbles between the two front bubbles of the head. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, we have made the Minnie Mouse head. And again, we can fix the bow in different shapes. Let's fix it back to the butterfly shape. I like it this way better. Let's take a look. Here's a front view, here's a side view, and the back view. In the same fashion, we can attach the bow, a butterfly, a flower, to the top bubble of the head. Congratulations again, we have made the Mickey Mouse or Minnie Mouse head. Have fun and happy twisting!